community around the world, particularly the tribal world. This is their home. I think that's why we greet with the language. We performed a song that already, our background already read it. The song that we singing is almost a freedom song. Inalik Dawe means, Inalik means we want to free from the colonialism, imperialism. That's why my wife composed all the song. The song I always call containing human spirit. I don't know about you, but it's music. In West Papua, we have rich culture and song. And across the Pacific, music is a part of our life. Nobody knows. One of the elder called Arnold Ark, the Kootenai is one of their first, the lead through the music. He's still alive. But one of the well-known leader called Arnold Ark was killed simply just singing a song about our culture, about our identity. Just singing, you can imagine, singing about your culture, about who you are, then we'd be killed. From since 1984, all the political songs in West Papua banned totally until today. Only you can sing and praise Indonesia, what the development, what they're doing. But you cannot sing about your freedom song. That's why it's very important. The elder is still alive. He's a witness. What happens?
paz.